Taylor Swift has a reputation for being kind and generous to strangers, but one football stadium employee got to judge Swift for herself during a face-to-face encounter at the latest Kansas City Chiefs game. Jerris Rainey, a ticket taker at Highmark Stadium in Buffalo, New York, was working the NFL divisional playoff game on Sunday, January 21, when Swift, 34, showed up to support boyfriend Travis Kelce as he and the Chiefs took on the Buffalo Bills.